Rogan.
Murder. It's 3 past moment, and we've not received ID confirmed on your takeover.
I think we have a problem on that ID.
What do you mean we have a problem? I've gone through some serious hate of finding this needle. It's gotta be him.
Yeah, well, I don't think this needle's the prick. I've been floating out here for 13 days watching this guy. His DNA readings are different from what Central Intelligence sent me. I mean, if I send you this report, how's it gonna look on us?
Now you listen to me. I'm not the one who's gonna be looked on, and I don't care what your readings are coming up with. You better read me loud and clear. You've been given a direct takeout order, and you know the rules of X1 assignments. If you don't take out your target, you'll become one.
I've been with this agency for 65 months, and I've yet taken out an innocent. And I'm not starting tonight. So you and the agency can kiss my Beretta blast. Dallas, I'm on my way. Dallas.
Yo, you tech and loaded. What's up?
No time to explain. We have to get out of...
Target in sight. Press R. Get ready to call it in. Scorpion's gone.
Get down!
Get on!
Mercenary career. I've never seen an execute as accurate as this. It's a total underestimation of what we are dealing with. I'm activating more dragons.
That's not all. The target she's with. He used that plasma rifle like an agent. Activate all of them. Rogan, Beretta, and her target has fled Waterfront. They're heading towards the city. Dragons will be activated, full swarm. We will pursue and destroy. And we have a fallen dragon. Scorpion. He's gone.
You have orders. Total disintegration. Leave no trace.
Copy. Spider. Reprogram and retrieve Scorpion Sidar. She didn't let him get off a single blast. Press on it for him.